while the former NFL linebacker, the alpha male Monty Brown, hitting the pounce on D'Lo in the back, and it's time for the X Division Championship matchup. Let's go to the X Factors. In the 3 weeks since AJ Styles returned to the X Division, he's returned to his role of prominence. Once again, the champ and the contenders are just trying to prove that they belong. Kid Cash, scheduled for tonight's title bout, but a broken fibula, a broken bone in his leg forced TNA management to remove him from the match. He gets a title shot when he's healthy. The unknown challenger has to be a negative for the defending champion Styles. No chance for AJ to prepare a game plan based on your opponent's strengths or weaknesses.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the X Division Championship of the World. Introducing, first of all, about to make his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 215 pounds. He is the current reigning and defending X Division Champion of the World. He is the phenomenal AJ Styles.
It's so difficult to pinpoint a highlight moment in the past 2 years for AJ Styles because, quite simply, the phenomenal one has done it all. The only man to hold all three championships, from the tag to the world's title, to now three-time X Division title holder.
Madness to the top. Madness at the top.
May have popped them off. Wow, X Division dream match. You're right.
Think about what's going through AJ Styles' mind right now. Number one, how do you prepare for a challenger you don't know who it is? Number two, how do you prepare for Jeff Hardy? The crowd obviously just pleased to see him in this ring.
And then what role will that play? The crowd's reaction to Jeff Hardy as well, because they're standing as one. Everyone on their feet at the TNA Asylum. To welcome in his TNA debut. Good God, I don't believe it.
Oh,
Jeff Hardy.
What a great moment in NWA TNA history. Not only is he making his first appearance, he can literally win the X Division belt.
Boy, that's right.
What a way to make a debut.
That's exactly right. Think of the impact that Jeff Hardy can have in his first night with TNA, because the gold's at stake, the X Division title's on the line, and here we go!
Wow, this crowd just had, the roof just blew off here, Mike! Unbelievable!
That really is it, Don. That's the only word